Morning, folks. What a gorgeous morning for a walk, honestly. It's frosty and it's quite cold, but the sun's shining, the birds are singing. It's absolutely gorgeous. Do excuse me if I keep sniffing, it's being out in the cold. I think if I lived in Alaska, I'd have to have a hanky surgically attached to my face. Anyway, do you remember I did a talkie from a place called Beeley Falls? Well, this is Beeley Abbey that I'm at. It's privately owned, so I do want to show it to you, but I'm going to do that in a second just before I finish the talkie, just so you can have a look. Anybody interested in a bit of history, it's called Beeley Abbey, and it's hundreds of years old, and it's a beautiful looking old building. You can't go in there, but they do have the gardens open on dates during the summer, so if you're local and you can have a look, might be quite nice. Anyway, what I'm actually doing this about is the fact that I'm going to do a little bit of an experiment, because I'm going to call this talkie on YouTube Uptown Funk. I think that's what it's called. I'll have to check it before I put it on there. It's a song at the moment that's on the radio that I really like. Every time I hear it, I want to leap out the car and chuck a few shapes on the road. In fact, I like it so much so that as I'm driving, while I'm working, if it comes on the radio, I start sort of in my head choreographing moves for me and Paul to do this elaborate dance to it. But I don't think that's ever going to happen. But the reason I'm going to call it Uptown Funk is because I'm quite fascinated by how things go viral. Not because I particularly want to be famous, but just to see how it happens, really. So I thought, if I call it something that's trending at the moment, which this song is, because I think it's number one in lots of countries, people will view it because they'll think they're going to be watching this lovely man leaping around and dancing and singing. Get me. They might watch it, they might not, they might just click off in disgust, but I just want to see what happens. Anyway, this has gone on for a long time, so we're just gonna go over here. Oh, look at the beautiful fields. It's such a beautiful day. Anyway, I'm just gonna sort of hold it up and hope that I get, because as I say, it's a private house, but it's such a beautiful building. I really want to show it to you. I'm not even going to attempt to try and work out how to turn this round while I'm talking to you. So, I think there's a man down there working. Hold on a minute. Oh, there it is. Isn't that lovely? So it's an abbey. It's been there for donkey's years. See you later, folks.